Hi, Maryann Roses Udell, and another moment with Maryann. Whenever you're feeling particularly sad or lonely or just sort of blue, you might think outside yourself. Do an act of kindness for someone else. Maybe you go to visit an old neighbor, or volunteer to read at a school, or just pick up trash along the side of the road. Whatever it is, just think of other people other than yourself for a little bit. A small act. Write a thank you note. You'll feel a lot better. I'll see you tomorrow with another moment with Maryann.